Welcome back to BT Vancouver. You're watching us on a Thursday morning, and we're going to start with entertainment news. And unfortunately, we have heartbreaking news to pass along because Chrissy Teigen and John Legend are mourning the loss of their baby boy. She suffered pregnancy complications and had a miscarriage. They announced the news on Instagram yesterday. She was admitted to hospital on Sunday after having issues with her pregnancy for over a month. And she says, "We are shocked and in the kind of deep pain you only hear about, the kind of pain we've never felt before." As I mentioned, Sunday night, she was admitted to hospital. She was about halfway through her pregnancy, but unfortunately has suffered a miscarriage. And her and singer John Legend also have two children together, Luna, who is 4, and Miles, who is 2 years old. In other news, a Canadian has joined the ranks of the Marvel superheroes. This is pretty cool. Disney Plus has cast Markham, Ontario native Iman Vellani to play the title role of Ms. Marvel in a new series for Disney Plus. She'll play a 16-year-old Muslim teenager who lives in Jersey City, New Jersey, and has an inhuman ability to alter shape and size. This is just one of multiple projects that Marvel has in the development stages for Disney Plus for new shows, as production started, is expected to start for a Samuel L. Jackson show where he'll be playing Nick Fury once again. WandaVision coming later this year. And then next year, we expect to see The Falcon and The Winter Soldier and Loki. They're on their way. But again, Canadian Iman Vellani going to play Ms. Marvel in a brand new series. Pretty cool there, as she is from Markham, Ontario. And Jennifer Lopez continues her success after pretty incredible couple of years. She is going to be receiving the People's Choice Icon Award at the upcoming awards in November. They will be handed out Sunday, November 15th. The nominations, actually, for the People's Choice Awards come out later today. But it's in celebration of her starring in the Hustlers film, which was critically acclaimed, sharing the stage opposite Shakira at the last Super Bowl halftime show, and also enjoying a very successful world tour and releasing several Spanish language singles. She's had an incredible couple of years and will be awarded the Icon Award at the People's Choice Awards, happening once again in November. And everybody wondering how these award shows will look during the pandemic. All right, Russ has your